Hi guys, this is my Mutineer Horses, and today I am going to do a review of Mistfall. I've been sick for the past week, so I haven't been really able to play Star Stable, so this is still quite new to me, but I love it. I mean, it's so nice. Just look at those graphics. They remind me of some Disney princess fairy tales so much. I mean, that shade of green. Isn't it darker than in the rest of the Jovik, right? I think so. But I just love it. I'm kind of wondering if this is like our spring world, you know? Because I know we got like Dino Valley for winter, and I know fall is definitely Golden Hills Valley, and I think it's either that the rest of the Jovik is like summer or that Epona is summer. But then, yet some people seem to think that Epona is the spring-themed world, and this is more like a fairy tale themed world. I mean, I do see. I mean, this is a fairy tale world. But to me, it looks also like a spring world. So can I just put them together? This is like a spring fairy tale world to me. And even if you listen to the music, you know, it just fits into this world so well. It's kind of like this peaceful music. There are a lot of bird sounds, bird singing, and yeah, I think they did w really well with the graphics and with the music. I mean, this is awesome. Like, this is probably like my second favorite place on Star Stable now when it comes to graphics. Because, by the way, Golden Hills Valley is my number one, but that's just because it's an autumn world and I love autumn so much. So nothing can ever beat that for me. But this is like the so close second. And I can imagine you can take so great photos in here, and just think about it if you like do role play in Star Stable. Like in here, you could easily do some pretty like sick role plays. It's so great. I was really happy that they actually gave us some new horses. I mean, not new as in like never had before, because these are just three colors. I mean, it's been just a couple of days since they gave us the Connemara, those three first colors, and this is already a fourth. So yeah, I do like how detailed it is, and they really did a great job with its color. I mean, it looks awesome. And the rest of the horses, yeah, well, they're just as great. I mean, I didn't know that Havelingers can be so dark. But I guess again, I mean, I'm not an expert. And to be honest, I mean, I'm not complaining if they can't, because this is a game. And this Mustang, I'm kind of feeling sad that I already have a Mustang. But I'm kind of feeling like I want to get only one horse per breed. At least at this point when I don't own, like, even half of the breeds. Maybe later if I'll at some point be have like all the horse breeds or almost all of them, then I can have like duplicate horses. But yeah, that was a really nice surprise. I mean, no one told me that it was gonna happen. I also like how they gave us some awesome earrings. I mean, seriously, they didn't tell us anything about it. They just gave them to us. I love them. I mean, I'm such a sucker for fetters and fringes. By the way, give me princess next time, Star Stable. But for now, I'm so happy. Feather earrings, I gotta change my hairstyle because my current one doesn't show those earrings. And the hairstyles were amazing as well. At first I do like braided looks, but I don't like this pulled back hair looks. I don't want my character's ears to be showing for some reason, and yeah, but I totally get it, because it's earrings, you gotta have show some ears. And I was so amazed that they gave us also foxes. I mean, yeah. Have I told you that dogs are my favorite animals of the world besides horses? So yeah, maybe I'm like a little bit closer of getting like a cute corgi that can run around my horse or something like that. Maybe. Or if not a corgi, then some other dog breed. Because I think we're getting closer and closer of having more running pets, and especially running dogs. There were still a few things that I didn't like so much. I mean, you gave us staples, but you never gave us staple chores. Can you see anything wrong with that? I mean, staple chores are my favorite thing to do at Star Stable, because they give me easy money, and I always need money. So yeah, I was really looking forward to that. But although as you guys can guess, I got interrupted, and I filmed that first part when it was Monday, and now it's Thursday. So since then, they have given us two races to do in Mistfall. So after that, the only thing I'm kinda complaining is that no staple chores. And to be fair, this area will be released in parts, so maybe staple chores will be like next Wednesday's thing or something. And they have never released anything in parts, any area. So we're kind of left in the dark, like, what does it mean that they release it in parts? Like, yeah. First I thought that they were just gonna release it in parts, like, as in, you know, like, one part of, like, first they released the staple slash village area, and then they might release another part of Mistfall. But now I'm kind of thinking it again, because the races were released in the area that was there before, so I don't know, I mean, they might give us staple chores, but who knows, we gotta see it. Anyway, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, there's more videos like this one coming up, so remember to subscribe, and please let me know in the comments what did you like about this video and what you didn't, so that I can give you better videos, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys soon. Bye!